La Catrina originally was known as La Calavera Garbancera.
Okay.
Which is a draw from José Guadalupe Posada. He draw a lot of elements from la cultura popular mexicana, from the Mexican culture, for newspapers. So he did La Calavera Garbancera, the Garbancera skull.
Ah, okay.
But it was Diego Rivera who brought José Guadalupe Posada draw, and Diego Rivera put La Calavera Garbancera, and Diego Rivera named her as La Catrina.
Oh.
And actually, La Catrina was just mural. It was of the middle of the century. Sueño de una tarde dominical en la Alameda Central.